Fox 44, Waco Colleen Temple. Fox Friday. Catch a bonus episode of The Simpsons on a special night when America's favorite family invades Canada.
I see a drive on the left up here.
No, ma'am. I'm drunk.
The Simpsons. His blockbuster movies have thrilled audiences around the globe. Now, Academy Award winner James Cameron makes his television directing debut for a special 90-minute Dark Angel event.
Take cover.
The explosive season finale at a special time. It all starts at 8, 7 Central, Fox Friday. A full hour of Bernie Mac in 30. Now, taking it to the limit. It's a new Grounded.
Anyway, America, they did have a good time. The boy didn't have a good time, but now he's got to get past one last hurdle. I just kidding.
Got a lot of nerve, Billy.
You want some drink?
Just to be nominated.
Clearly, you've never won anything.
Win or lose, it's a special night.
Look on the bright side. It's prom night, and we don't have to worry about our daughter getting pregnant.
On All You Viva, that's the Make It's Me season finale. And Mia's prom is going great. Molly's prom? Oh, not so much. The season finale of Baby It's Me, right after an All You Viva. Flip to the Frog for two proms and a season finale on the WB Friday.
Tonight, explosive new developments in the confrontation at the Church of the Nativity in Bethlehem.
And then a local teacher vanishes along with one of her students. We'll have the full story. Plus, a promising break in the search for a cop killer. We'll have the latest developments and a live report.
And caught on videotape, a student accused of plotting to blow up his school attempts a daring getaway in a hijacked school bus.
Let me pull that door.